So this little beauty is known as the mourning cloak butterfly. They're known as a symbol of mourning or loss of a loved one. They're rather large with an up to 3.5 inch wingspan, and they are found throughout North America and parts of Mexico. This is one of the few butterflies that will overwinter as an adult, hiding in crevices to keep warm and creating chemicals within their bodies that act as cryoprotectants to keep them from turning to ice. Their larva is attractive, but not good to handle as it can cause stinging in some people. And they create an extraordinarily well-camouflaged chrysalis. The adults can live 10 to 11 months and are considered one of our longest living butterflies. One unusual behavior the butterflies have is that they will cease moving and play dead when they feel they're being attacked as a way to avoid predation.